So here's a question for you that is somewhat involved, and I really want to check your intuition. Suppose we have 5 grid cells as before, with an initial distribution that assigns 1 to the first grid cell and 0 to all of the other ones. And let's assume we do u equals 1, which means with 0.8 chance in each action, we transition 1 to the right. With 0.1 chance, we don't move at all. And with 0.1 chance again, we skip and move 2 steps. And again, let's assume the world is cyclic. So every time I fall off on the right side, I find myself back on the left side. The question is, suppose I run infinitely many motion steps. Then I actually get what's called a limit distribution. So what's going to happen to my robot if it never senses, but executes the action, go 1 to the right, on our little cyclic environment, forever? What will be the so-called limit or stationary distribution be in the very end?